Ford is recalling more than 30,000 Mustangs owners. The vehicles might have a malfunctioning sensor that can cause the wheel to move involuntarily, posing a crash hazard. According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, Mustangs model years 2022 and 23 need to be investigated. Ford says it's aware of the 16 accidents and 3 injury allegations related to the issue. Customers are advised to ask their local Ford dealer about scheduling a free software update.